appears to be two occupants. They are armed, and I'd like them dead